हमसे हंसी हमसे खुशी
है हमसे जिंदगी।
तारे हम जमी पर ले आए हम लाए है रोशनी।
Hey guys, enjoyed the title track? Because I did. Well, we all should be thankful to at Mrs. Arman Malik, who made a suggestion that we do a question answer session to relive the DMG saga, which we all are very fond of. Hai na? So, what are we waiting for? Let's get down to the business. The first question is, are you in touch with anyone from the DMG gang and who are they? And well, to answer that, I would like to say that, DMG has a special place in the hearts of all of us, all the cast members, and we all feel very much for each other. So wherever we are, we make sure to be in touch with each other. Talking about myself, I am in touch with everyone. Karan, Shilpa, Jennifer, Sukirti, Ayaz, Sonia, Sunena, Muskan, Drashti, Mayank, Amit, all of them. I keep messaging them, they keep messaging me, and basically, to put it very rightly, I love them and they all love me. So yeah, the next question. Who's my closest friend in DMG team? Well, I was close to all, but if I had to pick one, it has to be Drashti. Because we really had awesome moments, while shooting for the show. And let me say that we have the same kind of palate as far as food is concerned. We like the same kind of food. We even drink the same kind of tea. And you can say that we both think very much like each other. So much so that Karan used to say ke, yaar lagta hai tum dono ek dusre ko pichle janam se jante ho. So, it was like that. So yeah, my closest friend in DMG team, it is Drashti. The next question, do you want to give any message to Jenny for a debut film phir se? Well, of course, Jenny, I want to wish you all the very best for this film. Everybody knows that you have done so well for yourself on television. You have carved a niche for yourself on TV. You are a wonderful actress and a very stylish person, and I'm sure you are going to be very, very successful in Bollywood too. So here's me wishing you all the very best and all the luck in everything that you do. Well, the next question is, did you go to Drashti's wedding? Well, I hate myself for not making it to her wedding, because during those days I was like really neck deep in my work, and I'm so hating myself for not making it to her wedding. But anyway, I have conveyed this to her and also wished her well on her wedding day. Through this video, once again, I would like to wish her and Neeraj a very happy married life ahead. Well, the next question is, what is my reaction to KSG and Jenny split? Well, I feel sad. I feel sad for Karan. I feel sad for Jenny. But they both are very strong people, and they have moved on. I would like to move on to my next question, which is there anyone in my personal life? Well, yes. Very much. There is someone very special in my life, and she's my wife. She loves me a lot. She takes care of me. She keeps me very grounded. She is my biggest critic and my biggest admirer. And yeah, I love her. Well, the next question is, who's your favorite Riddhima? Well, no doubt it has to be Shilpa, because we started together, right from the very beginning. When we had signed up for the show, even before starting the shoot, we have spent a lot of time doing the rehearsals, doing the workshops. So on that note, it is Shilpa. And of course, the way she says Arman, but I'm sure you guys agree that even Jenny and Sukiti, they did a fab job. But if I had to pick one, it has to be Shilpa. That long list of questions was from my Twitter follower Rizwana Kamli, and now let's take a look at Shalu, who's also my Twitter follower, who's from Orlando, Florida, USA. She has a very interesting question for me. Let's take a look at what she has to ask.
Hi Pankit, this is Shalu again from USA. So since you're taking questions, I have a big time question to ask you. I'm dying to ask you that the way मुझे लगता है कि आप जो अतुल का कैरेक्टर किया वैसा आपका स्वभाव बिल्कुल नहीं है, बट आई हे यू डिड द जस्टिस विद अतुल्स कैरेक्टर एंड आई टोटली अग्री विद दैट. आई एडमायर यू फॉर दैट टू. बट आई वॉन्टेड टू नो दैट वट वॉज इट लाइक वेन यू फर्स्ट टाइम गॉट द स्क्रिप्ट एंड वट वॉज गोइंग थ्रू योर माइंड वेन दे आस्क्ड टू डू द कैरेक्टर ऑफ अतुल. सो हे लेट मी नो. ओके टॉक टू यू सून. बाय.
हे हाय शालू. वेल, अ वेरी गुड ऑब्जर्वेशन इंडीड. आपने बिल्कुल सही पहचाना, मेरा स्वभाव अतुल जैसा बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, और इसी वजह से इट वॉज अ चैलेंज फॉर मी टू गेट इन टू द स्किन ऑफ दिस कैरेक्टर, विच इज़ सच अ ब्यूटिफुल कैरेक्टर, विच हैज़ टर्न आउट टू बी अ वेरी स्पेशल कैरेक्टर फॉर मी, इन वॉट एवर वर्क आई हैव डन सो फार. इफ आई टॉक अबाउट मी, वेल येस, आई एम एन इंट्रोवर्ट, कम्प्लीटली ऑपोजिट फ्रॉम वॉट आई हैव डन ऑन स्क्रीन विद अतुल. इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू स्ट्राइक अ कॉन्वर्जेशन विद मी इन रियल लाइफ, बट वेन पुट ऑन अ पब्लिक प्लेटफॉर्म, येस आई एम द कम्प्लीट ऑपोजिट. ओके, कमिंग बैक टू योर क्वेश्चन, आपने पूछा कि जब मुझे पहली बार ये स्क्रिप्ट मिला तो वॉट वॉज गोइंग ऑन इन माई माइंड. वेल, जब मैंने पहली बार ये स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ा तो इसमें फन एलिमेंट या कॉमिक एलिमेंट बिल्कुल भी नहीं था अतुल के कैरेक्टर में. यू नो, इट वॉज मोर ऑफ अ गूफी कैरेक्टर रादर देन एंडियरिंग और चार्मिंग वन. सो अगर आपने फर्स्ट एपिसोड बहुत क्लोजली देखा है तो यू विल इमीडिएटली रियलाइज व्हाट आई एम सेइंग राइट नाउ. बट जैसे ही मैंने इस कैरेक्टर पे काम करना शुरू किया और जिस तरह के वाइब्स मुझे मिलने लगे, यू नो, लाइंस को लेके, स्क्रिप्ट को लेके, मुझे ऐसा लगा कि इसमें फन एलिमेंट अगर आ जाएगा तो यू नो इट विल रियली वर्क वेल. सो आई स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग विद द लाइंस, यू नो, द सेम लाइंस विच वेर गिवन टू मी. आई स्टार्टेड इंटरप्रेटिंग देम इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे, वेरी अनयूजुअल वे, यू नो. एंड मैं करते गया एंड यू नो इट ऑल फेल इन प्लेस, यू नो, सो मच सो दैट आफ्टर द फर्स्ट एट एपिसोड्स, यू नो, आफ्टर शूटिंग फर्स्ट एट एपिसोड्स, व्हेन वी हैड अ रिव्यू मीटिंग विद द चैनल एंड द क्रिएटिव्स एंड द प्रोड्यूसर नाउ, व्हाइल वी वर ऑल सिटिंग इन अ रूम टुगेदर, द क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर ऑफ द शो पलकी मल्होत्रा, उसने मुझे बोला कि पंकित, तुमने ये कैरेक्टर इतना अच्छी तरह से परफॉर्म किया है कि इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट इम्पॉसिबल फॉर अस टू राइट अ सिंगल एपिसोड विदाउट अतुल, यू नो. सो या, जब मैंने ये सुना तो आई वॉज रियली हैप्पी, आई वॉज वेरी वेरी हैप्पी. आई थिंक इट वॉज वन ऑफ माई प्राउड मोमेंट, यू नो, ऑफ डी एम जी. एंड येस, यू नो, माई विजन फॉर गेटिंग इन कॉमेडी एंड फन एलिमेंट इन द शो, इट वर्क फॉर मी एंड इट वर्क फॉर द शो. एंड वॉट टू से, आई मीन, आई फील गुड. वेल, द कंक्लूडिंग क्वेश्चन फॉर द टूडेज वीडियो इज़ फ्रॉम नवजोत कौर. शी इज़ फ्रॉम सिडनी, ऑस्ट्रेलिया. हियर्स व्हाट शी राइट्स. Hello Pankit, I hope you are doing well. I want to ask you that can love happen twice? And that's a beautiful question indeed. Love ke bare mein main kya batau? You know, the first instance that a child falls in love is, you know, with the mother. It's such a pure love, you know. The very first time anyone falls in love is with his or her mother. Then you start falling in love with your father, with your friends. You go to college and you fall in love with your boyfriend and girlfriend. You know, you get married to that special person, you fall in love with your wife. You have babies, you fall in love with your kid. Your kids have kids, you know, so you love your kids. So love, I think, has no reasons, no boundaries, no distance, you know. Love just brings people together in the time called forever, is what I feel. Like how I love you, my Twitter followers, and how you guys love me. And I hope that you love this video too. And on that note, you know, as Mr. Bachchan says, Shubh Ratri, Shabba Kher. See you guys in my next video. Until then, ciao.